Hi, I'm Pete Meyer with Automate Training. Glow plugs are a fundamental diesel system, but testing them is dependent on the design. Our latest training module covers the design and troubleshooting of pulse width modulated systems. A modern diesel direct injection preheating system is a little more complex than the old parallel or relay operated types. They nearly all use a glow plug control module that communicates with the vehicle engine control unit using either LIN or CAN networks. The ECM decides when and if the glow plugs need activating and how long that activation should last for. Let's take a look at this BMW system, as it's fairly typical of most modern designs. We can see on this model the ECM, or in BMW speak, the Digital Diesel Electronics Control Unit, communicates with the preheating control unit via LIN, or Local Interconnect Network. The preheat control unit references values such as coolant and intake air temperatures, ambient pressure, system voltage, injection rate, engine speed, and the start enable signal. If you're not already a member, follow the link to access this and our entire training library today.